Ich stehe hier gerade neben einer Google-Mitarbeiterin und natürlich möchte ich ihr einige Fragen stellen. Hi, who are you?
I am Leslie Baker. I am an engineer on the YouTube Heroes team.
What do you do at YouTube or at Google in general? What are your tasks?
So I'm a software engineer, so I get to actually build the software that that YouTubers use. So I started on the abuse side of YouTube, where anytime you flag a video for inappropriate content, I wrote the flagging flow, or helped write the flagging flow. And then most recently, I've helped build YouTube Heroes, which is the product that we've just launched today. And so this is a platform for all of YouTube's top contributors to be able to view all their contributions, earn points and gain recognition and benefits for all their contributions.
Okay, so let's talk about the new YouTube Heroes program. Why should I join the Heroes program, and what exactly is the Heroes program?
Well, the Heroes program is a place for where we want to recognize all the people who contribute to YouTube in many ways. You know, YouTube is not just about creating videos. We wouldn't be able to make this possible unless people translated the content so that it could reach far wider audiences. People need to flag videos to take down the bad content so that everyone only sees videos that they would want to see. And thirdly, the help forum posts are help users learn how to use YouTube. So we want you to join the program so that you can help YouTube become a better place, more usable for everyone involved.
How was working at Google?
Oh, working at Google is awesome. We have such a fun culture. As you can see by the office, hopefully you've had a chance to look around a little bit. Just the whole decor is so much fun, and we have, you know, all the employees are treated really well. We've got all kinds of free snacks on campus and all that. And another thing we really like about it is that you get the chance to work with some of the smartest people in the world. And everyone comes together, and every day we're faced with challenges that no one has ever solved before, and you know, you have to come together and figure out how to solve these problems. And there's just so much cool technology at Google, and it's just the forefront of everything that's going on. So it's a really exciting place to be, and there's so much more to do. Yeah, so one of the main focuses for YouTube this year and in the coming years is developing the community. Which is really important. One thing that sets YouTube apart from other platforms, like other video platforms, is just that the community has a relationship with the creators. The fans and the creators want to be able to communicate. So one of the really exciting products that we have is the community tab, which is on the creators page, where creators can post content and the community can respond directly to the creators and have a conversation with them, and not in the context of specific videos. So this is a great platform for the fans to communicate with the creators.
Okay, let's move on with a personal question. Who is your favorite YouTuber?
My favorite YouTuber? Oh, I have a good one for this. I have fallen in love with Postmodern Jukebox, Scott Bradley's Postmodern Jukebox. They take popular songs and turn them into old-timey, like, ragtime or Gatsby-style songs, and so it's so creative, and they get such talented musicians to perform with them, so that's the best one from my opinion.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hi, it's nice to meet you. Who are you, and what are you doing for YouTube or for Google?
Hi, my name is Sol. I'm a community manager for the top contributors and the Help Heroes programs that we have here in YouTube for the Latin American market.
What are the tasks for a community manager?
So I'm in touch with different types of contributors who participate helping other users or sharing their knowledge about YouTube, and I help them grow and answer to their questions that they might have about the programs or about YouTube, or sharing information with them about launches and news that are relevant for them so that they can help other people.
How is working at YouTube for you?
Oh, it's great. It's very good. I work with a very diverse group of people from all over the world. It's very interesting. I work with other community managers who work in different communities, and it's very interesting because we share very different backgrounds, so you're always learning, you know. We work with users who are, again, like from all over the world. Like, I have contributors from all over Latin America and also Spain. And it's always interesting. You're always learning. And the product is so cool. You know, people get to express themselves and, yeah, share their creativity with others. So it's something that makes me really proud.
What surprised you the most when you are when you started to work for Google?
Oh, I think something that surprised me, I would say, like, how smart people are. I work with very intelligent coworkers, and that's a very good challenge. You know, you're working with brilliant people and doing great things, and that makes you work very fast, and it's a very interesting challenge, and I love it.
Today we heard something about a new feature called community. What is the community feature about?
So the community feature it's being launched to a limited group of creators, but it's focused so that top creators can communicate with their audience in different formats. Like, if they want to share an update that it's only a text or maybe a picture, or they want to send them a poll so that they can share their opinions, that is not only on video. So it goes beyond video, actually. And we think it's a very good opportunity for creators who have a very big community to interact even more, you know, and get an even closer look into their lives and regular updates. And we think it's a very good opportunity for also the audience to be even closer to their creator that they follow.
How is the strategy of YouTube to get closer to the community?
So, well, tools like these, developing the possibility for creators to, like, really be in touch with their community, it's something that YouTube really cares about. You know, our creators are a big source of what YouTube actually is, right? So we want to promote a space where they can interact even more with their fans and yeah, help them, empower them to build an even larger community. So, for example, if they want to, you know, if fans want to contribute creating captions for the videos, you know, they can reach a bigger, an even larger audience and have a presence in different languages they don't even speak, but that they might have fans and they can build a bigger audience that way.
Let's move on with a more kind of personal question. What is your favorite YouTuber?
Oh, so I have a favorite YouTuber. He's from Uruguay. He has a very cool channel. It's called Tiranos Temblad. It's in Spanish, but it's very good. So what he does a weekly recap on the YouTube scene in Uruguay. So he has different sections about, like, what's the music scene doing and what are the, I don't know, the weather, how was the weather in Uruguay that week. And it's very, very funny and very interesting.
What is the key benefit of being a community manager?
Right, so, well, I think more like the benefit is, like, it's really something that I really like doing. I get to be in touch with people, you know, and be the face of a brand like YouTube in front of users who are passionate about YouTube also. It's a very important role. It's something that I really like doing. And I can, you know, gather their feedback. I can hear what they have to say about product launches. I can announce launches to them. And I think it's a very good opportunity to be in touch with people who are, yeah, passionate and who are volunteering time, you know, to help others or create content about YouTube. I think it's really interesting, and I don't know, it's something I really like.
Last question, what can we expect in the future from YouTube?
Oh, well, always upcoming launches. YouTube is a product that is always growing. That's something that surprised me a lot when I started the team, because there are launches coming up all the time, and I'm sure some of you will even see some experiments going on and some different features that we are launching. So I think you should expect news about product launches and hopefully an even better YouTube experience.
Also interessante Antworten hier von Google direkt vom Campus bei YouTube. Ich hoffe, ihr hattet Spaß beim Zusehen. Wenn ja, lasst mich das über einen Daumen nach oben wissen. Tschüss und bis dahin.